therapy election.
Okay. The matter was discussed in the government, and the polling scheduled on 22nd March, which was scheduled earlier and notified, has been cancelled, and there will be no election even on 24th of March. Fresh date will be announced for conducting the polling. Fresh date for conduct of poll will be announced by the government in consultation with the election commissioner subsequently. And we have discussed this, and they have yet to communicate to us. So we will get it anytime now.
Yeah,
so the polling as of now stands cancelled for 22nd, stands postponed, fresh date will be intimated. And the process of election as it is, wherever we stand today, is halted.
Because of only coronavirus, what has spread?
Yes, because of the threat of spread of coronavirus.
Yeah.
And what about the campaigning?
Campaigning has already come to an end at 5 o'clock today.
Today?
Yeah. Today, that was the time fix for campaigning.
So now,
since the elections have been postponed, again the process of campaigning, that will again start, no?
No. Ballot papers have been printed, entire process is over. Only thing is, we will announce the date of poll and thereafter, of course, counting.
So there will be no more campaigning now?
No more campaigning.
So, and if they campaign then?
Huh?
If they campaign,
we will see.
They cannot.
Because campaigning has come to an end.
Public campaign has come to an end.
Public campaign has come to an end. Suppose you go to somebody's house, that cannot be stopped. That cannot be checked also. Public campaigning, very correct. Public campaigning comes to an end at 5 o'clock today. That means no more permissions can be given for holding any meeting or rallies or processions and whatnot.
So, sir, what happens to you? You had declared from today dry days. What happens to
them? They will be cancelled. They will be lifted. Yeah.
Okay,
fresh dates will be announced in consonance with the new election.
So that
yes.
Time will be
yes.
Applicable.
Yes.
When are you not planning to have it? Any of
these?
No. Ultimately, government will decide and consult the election commission. So then we will review the situation.
So last time you have told us that the entire election process, as per the constitution, mandates that it has to be completed by 24th of March.
Right. That is true. Today the matter, there was a petition heard in the Honorable High Court also. And we have made that submission. And since these are extraneous circumstances, extraordinary circumstances, it is not a natural calamity, but it is a calamity of a bigger order. So since there is a pandemic, which is spreading across the globe, and it has covered about 200 countries. So keeping those extraordinary situations in view, the restriction imposed there will not be material. We have already pleaded before the Honorable High Court.
The flying squads will be needed.
Flying squads, we will discuss this issue with the collector. Okay. We will see whether they are required 24/7 or whether required for certain hours. We will deliberate that issue.
When matter came up before High Court, the High Court put the ball in your means, told state election.
Yeah, we have just got the order. We are yet examining into it, and we will file our affidavit in the Honorable High Court tomorrow.
So now government has to think, depending on the how that corona and all that,
You check with the government. Of course, the fixing of the date is the day prerogative. So they will check and decide.
Mostly.
I can't guess. Please check with the government. Okay. Yeah.